talking, but I'm afraid.
Yeah, I want to get it done.
Yeah, like the legs feel weird.
Wait, what?
I don't want him to move.
Grab it, Jacob.
Oh. I'm scared. Come on, Hannah.
Jackson, where's your group? Stay here.
He's creepy. He's moving upward.
What's my name?
I did it.
He's the only one that done it.
He's trying to get you. He's trying to get
you. He's recording it.
Like, where do you there?
Just right on the side, like, right behind his pincers. See?
Okay.
See how he moves the pincer back there, but he can't get me?
Can you close it?
And then just let him down. So just right down here. So I press down a little bit so he doesn't crawl away. I'm not hurting his legs or anything. And then I just squeeze so that he feels comfortable in my hands. And if I feel like I'm not, I put him back.
What?
Good job, Summer. You did it.
That's cool.
Try it again.
I picked him up.
That's a bad reason to pick him up.
I know.
Kind of got an upside down grab on him there.
I know.
It grows back, though. How long does it take?
I don't know.
Did you pick it up, Madeline?
Do you know Mr. Snyder?
It's a nice smell.
Madeline, did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Can you show us?
You did it, Madeline. No, did you?
Okay, put it back.
Now let's pick it up.
Anybody else gonna try here?
No,
I wanted to try, but it's just so hard.
It's all right. You don't have to, and if you want to try it later on, you can.
I want to pick you up.
Whoa.